when they colonize a part of the world, they do not leave, they do not decolonize until and unless they have put in place institutions which will ensure that that society will continue to be ruled by them, by Prabhupada. And in the process, they seek to transform the rest of mankind into carbon copies of themselves. This never happened before in history. If I do not seek to understand what's happening here, then I've got peanuts in my head. When will I wake up? Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam informed us of the release of Dajjal into the world during his lifetime. He went on to say that when Dajjal is released into the world, he would live on earth for 40 days. One day like a year, one day like a month, one day like a week, and the rest of his days like your days. The analysis conducted in this book is such that it argues that when the Dajjal was in a day which is like a year, Britain was his headquarters. And when the Dajjal moved to a day which is like a month, the United States of America became his headquarters. And finally, when Dajjal is going to be in a day which is like a week, he comes back home to the Holy Land.